Which side of your family has better food, Irish or Czech?
Well, really, I think neither one of those groups is really well known for its great cooking. My dad used to cook some Czech recipes that we liked. He used to make dumplings and roast duck, and we used to like to make things like that. And my mom, the only time I remember cooking Irish was really on St. Patrick's Day. She'd always make boiled cabbage and boiled ham, which we never really enjoyed that much.
What are some activities you did with your family while growing up?
My family was very into outdoors things, doing things outdoors and traveling. Hard as it is to believe, even when there were six of us, and one time when probably my youngest brother was barely a baby, my parents took all six of us on a trip across Europe. And then we also did a lot of trips in the U.S., and we did a lot of camping and backpacking.
What would you say is different about the way I grew up and the way you grew up?
I think the biggest difference is probably the technology. We didn't have cell phones. We had one phone line at home. You were kind of lucky if you had like a second extension to talk on your phone. And of course, we didn't have DVDs at home. If you wanted to see a movie, you had to go to the movie theater. So we had to, I think, use our imaginations a little bit more. We read a lot.
What's your favorite family tradition?
Well, when I was young, my favorite tradition, I'd say, was on Christmas Eve. My dad would always take me and my brothers and sisters out to go to Mass on Christmas Eve. And then when we came home, Santa would have come to our house. And we'd always, when we were walking home, look up in the air and see if we could see Santa's sleigh. Usually we did see it.
Do you remember any stories your parents told you about them growing up?
Yeah, I can remember my dad telling us how he grew up in the Czech Republic and things were really different. He grew up during World War II, and I can remember him telling me about seeing the German soldiers in the streets and how they had to ration everything and they'd have to go pick up bits of coal from the street because that's how they heated their house, was with coal.
How did you like growing up in a big family?
Well, I liked it a lot. I always had someone to hang around with. I had a sister just a year older than me and a sister a year younger, so I always had someone in school with me that I knew. And even now, I've stayed close to my brothers and sisters, so I always have someone to visit and keep close to.